Atollvanians are using this small chain of islands as the command center for their Coral Atolls campaign. Sprawling across two of the northernmost islands, their HQ offers repair and resupply opportunities for all Exylvanian units. Frontier Command believes that if we capture the command center, the Exylvanians will be forced to retreat back to their homeland. Commander? Your primary objective is to secure both halves of the Exylvanian Command Center. Good luck!
Yes, sir.
Brigadier Betty, forgive the intrusion, but one of our scout patrols was recently captured on these islands. If you can rescue these brave and noble warriors, they will gladly assist you in meeting your mission objectives.
What's this? A bunch of Italian approaches from this tower?
My rocket bug will soon rout them, Herr Kaiser!
That's what I call a slam dunk. I'll follow you. Did you know that Coral is actually an animal?
That frontier bomber poses a grave threat to our forces on the southeast island. Launch a gunship immediately.
As you wish, Herr Kaiser. I shall command them personally.
Are poised to carpet bomb the Northwest Island. Where are your gunships, Altus?
Sir! Yes, sir!
Yes, lad.
Battle station to battle station.
Thank you.
lead the way. They will kill you later.
Commander, you have rescued a troop of solar assault vets from the enemy POW camp.
Western Frontier are invading the Northeast Isle. Launch the gunships and mobilize the heavy tanks.
Let us make this the final chapter in the history of Texelmania.
Yes, sir!
Commander, you have captured the first half of the Exylvanian Command Center.
warriors from the east.
Nearly there. Nearly there. Let's take over.
You have secured both halves of the Exylvanian Command Center. Mission complete.
A curse upon the Western frontier. With our command center in enemy hands, we have no option but to retreat back to Exylvania.
The time is right, Herr Kaiser. We must resurrect the Iron Legion and make the frontier and its allies pay for this indignity.